I'm Ben Lobb, Member of Parliament of Huron Bruce. April 9th, 2017 marks the 100th anniversary of the Battle of Vimy Ridge, quite possibly our most significant Canadian military history victory. A nation forged of fire. It is an important date that we must remember. 10,000 of our Canadian troops were either injured or killed in that four-day battle. So I ask you on April 9th to please take time to remember those who served so hard for our country. God bless, lest we forget.